What happened to make this girl cry so hard? Janie was a slim and dainty girl with long blonde hair and big brown eyes. One day, an old woman found her crying sadly near the pastry shop. To find out what happened in this emotional story, stay with us till the end of the video. But wait guys, before we start, subscribe to our channel Story Weaver and hit that like button. So, the story is involving a pastry shop owner named Sal Garfield who had been having a pretty difficult day. Sal was a talented pastry chef, but he was not really a people's person. He had dealt with several obnoxious customers that day and was ready to snap when 7-year-old Janie Metcalf walked into the shop. She approached Sal's display case and placed her hands against the glass as she looked at the delicious pastries and cakes. Sal growled at her not to put her hands on the glass as he had just cleaned it. Janie apologized and told them that her mom said that he made the best red velvet cake in the world and that she wants to buy one. Sal told her that the cake costs $70, which was way more than the few dollars she had in her hand. Janie began crying and told Sal that her mom was in the hospital and that she wanted to buy her a cake for her birthday. Sal then told her to get out of the shop and go try her sob story somewhere else. Janie ran out of the store and sat on the curb crying loudly. A few minutes later, an elderly lady walked past and asked her if she was okay. Janie explained to her that she wanted to buy a cake for her dying mom's birthday, but the man in the pastry shop wouldn't sell her one. Sal overheard the conversation and realized what he had done wrong. He apologized to her and gave her a red velvet cake, especially made with a cream cheese and white chocolate topping in a white satin box with a pair of sparkly candles. On the cake, Sal had written, "Happy birthday, Isabel, Janie's mom's day." Janie was overjoyed and thanked Sal with tears in her eyes. Sal realized that he had forgotten why he made those wonderful and delicious cakes. It was to make special occasions even more special, and he hoped that Janie and her mom enjoyed the cake. Sal learned that life is more than money, and it's about having a meaningful impact on others.